Hi guys, so I've now had the Alpina 4 from Ozone for a month and wanted to give you some first impressions. As you can see, I opted for the Ozone Trail Race backpack from the X-Alps and it fits my Alpina very nicely. If we have a look inside, I have my down jacket, winter down jacket, something to drink, a few extra layers, it's very cold today, my helmet, and then one big package with my Alpina 4S and a Range X-Alps. So if you have a X-Alps inflatable harness like me, like this one or like the F-Race, it will fit very nicely inside. Otherwise, there won't be enough space when we take this out. You can see I don't use the supplied pillow for the rods. I just pack the glider around my harness so the rods don't get too bent. And it fits, yeah, extremely well like this. Packs very nicely. I mean, it's a lightweight glider, being only 3.7 kilograms in size S. And yeah, I really liked it. I had the chance to fly some thermals with it last week. And also already did some maneuvers and we're possibly going to do some more today. So you can see how the glider reacts. Yeah, have fun. Thank you.
Ja, Mann! Ah, was ein geiler Schuss!